Some income tax officials have quit because of unrealistic collection targets set by the government, Reuters reported. Around 56 top-level officers opted for voluntary retirement since 2018. According to Income Tax Gazetted Officers Association, even seasoned officers after working for 25 to 30 years cannot take this pressure anymore, the association's Vice President Bhaskar Bhattacharya said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.